Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is Hamza and welcome back to this brand new video. Now, in this week's video, I will be showing you one of the week 5 challenges that we have just unlocked ourselves. And the challenge is complete a lap of the racetrack in Happy Hamlet. Now, in the new Fortnite update, Fortnite just added a new racetrack. And you have to use that ball made out of glass. And you have to complete the racetrack. And guys, remember, if you like these short videos and they help you, please make sure you go subscribe and do whatever's down there. Now, as soon as you get inside the car, there will be a countdown, 12, 11, 10. And go smash that like button, go smash that subscribe button, leave a positive comment. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now you can set off. Now, once you have set it off, you can boost yourself if you wanted to, and you can use a grappler. Now you're gonna see these hoops that are over you, and you can just go right past them. All you need to do is, oh my goodness, what just happened there? All right, okay, I missed that one. So that would be the third one. This is probably gonna be one of the hardest ones. So you just grapple up there, you boost up there, and you just go swish right through it. Oh, that was the other one I was trying out. See, this is gonna be the last one, I think, so over here. So if you just carry on going, oh no, there is another one. Okay, so you make sure you don't miss any. And once you have reached over here, the challenge will be complete, and you can just probably like park your car, park this ball thing right over here. Guys, I will see you in another video with another challenge. Till next time, goodbye, salam.